Hey guys, it's Scorche2 back again, and it's time for another Off the Shelf. This time around, it's a title brought to us by Activision, and was released for the Xbox 360 back near, I think when it was launched. Published by developed by Neversoft.
Our Father.
It's actually a pretty good game.
Who art in heaven? Hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done.
Gun. So this is going to be an Old West themed title, right back in 2005. It's kind of like a cross between a first and third person shooter, where you actually can see your character moving and you use crosshairs to hit things, and it's not too bad. It's really short, and it was one of the major criticisms of the game was that the story was kind of choppy and the game took, like, it didn't take very much time at all to finish it, but I haven't seen many people play this game, so we're going to start a new game here on normal. Coronado, Second Expedition, 1542. Get thrust right into the story here. Got blood on it. 300 years later.
Montana, 1880. My name is Colton White. My father and I hunt game for the steamboat to travel on the Missouri. Not a bad living if you can stand your old man kicking you every morning at dawn.
Bite some jerky and collect your gear. Time to earn our pay. Come on.
So that's our father.
The more game we bag, the more we get paid. Let's get moving.
Right behind you, Pa.
So you can control your character with the left analog stick as shown, and then the camera with the right stick.
Elk bait.
This section right here is kind of like a tutorial.
Fresh. Come on.
Pushing in the left analog stick will reload your weapon like that.
This way.
I was actually trying to crouch, but it's not a big deal. You can put it away by pushing down on the control pad.
There he is.
It's a deer.
Got him.
Nice shot. You can switch your weapons by pushing the B button between the revolver and the rifle.
If I was a cook, I'd bring him some. Shoot when I flush him out. Wait here
you
while
you can bring
I
out your weapon first. By pushing the left trigger or the right trigger. Fire weapon. Press right trigger with the weapon drawn to fire. Press right trigger to continue. So I gotta shoot three quail.
Better to stay back from where I stir up the birds, so he's all in front.
So you basically shoot till your crosshair turns color, and then it's pretty forgiving on the aiming, but it's also kind of a pain in the ass.
Got him.
Well, I'll be damned. You did it. Hey, you're pretty good with that iron. See if you can take down the next group with your quick draw.
So quick draw is a special technique that you can use. It kind of makes it sort of cheap. So if you press the right button, enter quick draw mode, it slow-mos everything and you can
that was too easy.
Track your target much
I'm
easier.
Get all these. It's better to stay back from where I...
And you can flick the left trigger to, or the left stick to switch targets. And you have a certain amount of time in order to quick draw. When you pull it out, you can see the meter on the bottom.
What's next?
We're burning daylight. Let's go
hunt
some elk.
Every time you hit somebody, it refills.
You hear that, boy? Wolves. Get ready.
Kill the wolves.
You're looking real sharp. Mangy bastards. Okay, back to business.
Follow Ned. Canteen. Press up to drink from the flask to refill health. So that's that whiskey flask down there on
the
left corner.
And keep quiet. Don't fall off the ledge. You spook the herd. All right, you made it. Remember, don't fall off.
Crouching is the left button. Will become useful later in the game. It's been a while since I've played this one. It's interesting getting used to the mechanics again.
Use your sights to get a closer look. We're gonna need to
bat
at least two of these elk.
The right stick in to zoom.
Hang.
Oh, bullshit.
Good one.
I call bullshit. Why isn't it registering? The hell's the deal?
All right,
there we go.
That'll be enough. Come on, let's go collect our kills. Careful on the way down.
It's not too bad.
Don't hurt yourself.
As far as the hit detection is concerned, but
come on, Cole, that's our meat. You hear that, boy? Wolves. Get ready. God damn it. We gotta
cause a problem at points.
Ha, you sure? Nice.
Got him.
Shit, there's more over here.
Oh, you got him. He's better than me.
Here's your knife. And they're getting close.
Press up to continue.
That's it. Make sure every last wolf in the area is dead. Get him. That seems to be
so that's
the
my
last
health
though.
Bar over there on the left too. As you can see, I got hit a couple times, but this is a good place to get used to the way of it. It's barrier.
Get my rifle!
Where the hell is his rifle?
You're right
there. No, you don't, sir. In the face! You completed the mission. Continue.
Sure took your sweet time.
I was just admiring your rifle.
Another tick or two and you'd be putting me to bed with a pick and shovel.
You're too damn ornery to die.
Well, it prides me to see it's rubbed off on you plenty. Always remember, son, in this world, pure cussedness will carry you farther than a Comanche's pony. Here's our payday.
The Morning Star Steamboat. Conveniently placed. It's a nice little prologue right there.